Hey, what's up guys, it's Mike Reactions, and today, finally, I'm gonna be checking out Baba Yaga by Slaughter to Prevail. Dude, I've been waiting to react to this song. I've been holding back from listening to the song just to make a video reaction to it, and it's finally going down. 3, 2, 1, go. Can't wait.
For the core of humanity, right? Profit, drug, flesh we ate, love through the pain.
Did I click on the contrary or? Metal core.
Who makes a person die? You have a problem, boy.
Gives me like Limp Bizkit. Like Limp Bizkit or Holland or from there when it's like dead metal core or something like that. Scrap that right now. Scrap that. New metal core. Okay. Cool. So what's the way? I love this part. I don't know what it reminds me of, but it's like, so good. So catchy. We're not safe, guys. Oh, God. What? Wow. It's not even finished. I'm already like, wow. So that was, wow. That breakdown though, like, wow. Is that it? Wow, guys. Yo, that was so worth the wait. Like, it's been 3 weeks since it came out and barely checking it out. Like, Guys, you have no idea how surprised I am. I wasn't expecting like this like new metalcore rap type of thing, death metalcore thing, death metal, new metalcore, like all this stuff combined into it, like they just made it work like so good that it was like, wow, like especially that breakdown, guys, like yo, like you knew it was coming, and dude, it hit you like so hard that it was like, wow, like words can't explain it, guys. Like, it was just like a, I don't know, guys. I don't even want to get too graphic, you know, but it was like, yo, like that was such a part of the best breakdown I've heard so far in 2021. Hands down, guys. Hands down, best breakdown I've heard so far. Dude, where has Slaughter to Grow? I'm so like ashamed of myself for not checking out Slaughter to Grow. I'm so ashamed of myself. I've been so ashamed of myself. I am right now. Wow. Definitely going on the gym playlist, on my playlist. Dude, banger, 10 out of 10. The video, like, don't even get me started on the video, guys. Like, whoa, like, so much, such good production. The lyrics, everything is just like top notch. Like, oh, guys, like, you guys have my respects. That's all I gotta say, because you got a new fan right here. Sorry, bro. Thumbs up, guys. Yo, this is the type of shish that I like to listen to, guys. Keep it up, guys. Peace out.